protection regulation, GDPR. Again, the GDPR, I believe, came into effect on the 5th of May 2018. We've known for a while that it's coming. I wonder how many of us within our institutions, within our organizations, have actually prepared for it. I know it's a European policy, it's a European law. But for those of you managing global brands, there's no way that this would not have an impact one way or the other on you. But even if it didn't have an impact today, are we prepared? Are we ready? Have we explored whether or not there should be local policy and laws that should protect us and that should protect consumer data? In a recent survey of WFA members, 94% of the companies said that the general data protection regulation was important for their organization. However, 70% said that marketers in the organization were not fully aware of the implications of GDPR for future marketing campaigns. So bring some of the resources that might be really useful to you. And I believe they have videos and different collateral that we can share with you, which you could use within your organizations if you wanted to raise awareness around GDPR. How, why is it important for marketers? Well, it's believed that it will significantly change how and when companies can use consumer data. And as with all things, that's law and policy, well, there are sanctions when that data is misused, and one doesn't want to be caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. So Europe is often seen as a region with some of the strictest data protection rules in the world. And the GDPR confirms that image by strengthening existing privacy protection for consumers. Includes a much stronger focus on getting meaningful consent, which is the key driver in there, from consumers to use their personal data. I don't know how many of you over the last couple of months have received those emails where people are saying to you, please tick this box so that you can continue to receive this information from us. I never realized that I'd actually signed up or bought so many things in my life because my inbox was just deluged with these emails where people were saying, you know, companies I hadn't spoken to in ages. So the rules are here to stay, and with increasing regulation that we've seen in all the various sectors we're in, I'm primarily in the financial services sector, and what we've seen with increasing regulation is they're very quick to slap the fines on you, and I think that money can only continue. So we should make sure that this is an area that we at least glance at to know the import and the impact on our companies. So the GDPR applies to any company which offers goods or services to consumers in Europe, predominantly. So I'm hoping that, yes, we wouldn't be that affected, but we can't just shrug our shoulders and hope. We must just absolutely check and be sure. Consent must be freely given is the fundamental thing that GDPR requires.